Right then, river continues. Just went through a private bit of land there called Myrtlebury. Oh my God, what was that? Some sort of jet. God, scary. It was like a screeching banshee, that was. My God. They normally go in twos. There might be another one in a minute. It is good to do both sides of the river. Like I said, my videos are quieter from me. I'm conserving energy, everyone. So I'm not quite so talkative. I'm doing little bits of commentary. Some people put music to their videos, you know. This is Sheila's walking blog on the 22nd of July 2020. Yeah, I certainly feeling it today, I'll tell you that. There's no way I could do the coastal walk, I know that. I'm struggling with just a day bag. Really, it's only a day bag, really. And that big hike though, 11 hours. Right, I don't know when this water meet's gonna happen. I'm wondering whether just to stop here to have my picnic now. It's quiet at the moment. I think I'll stop here and have my sandwich. Over and out. Right, I'm about to leave. I've just had my picnic here. While I opened my picnic up, a load of cheese fell out. There's still loads on the floor here. And a couple of dogs came along. They're my friends for life. They saw the cheese. Look at that tree, just about hanging on, isn't it? hot nippy back there. It's a bridge, eh? It's time. God, there's another bridge. I'm just wondering what to do. Go a bit further, go on. It's only bloody 3:15, isn't it? So look. Yeah, what were you going to do with your time? Sit in the hotel? Can't even have a bath. I thought there was going to be a bath, you see. No, I want to get to that. I didn't realise it was this far either. My toe's a bit crumpled. I need to sort my sock out. Should have done that back there. This place is just full of people though, eating. God, there must have been 50 people past me. There's like, what it is, it's like, oh, hello. It's like a treadmill. People are going up, eating, and coming back. Somebody business know-how knows exactly how people work, don't they? Do you know what I mean? Put the food as far down, make them walk. I knew this would be busy yesterday when I came along. Loads of people. Over and out. Very difficult, lots and lots of people. Not here. Anyway, I got as far as the cafe place, but I wasn't going to have anything. Already had a cheese sandwich and a drink of orange, so. That looks like a face up there. If you'll zoom in on that rock up there. Looks like a face, doesn't it? The big eye. Big face, a big eye socket. So many people, it's unbelievable. I called out for people and now there's hundreds of them. I've not been able to have a consistent video. They're all stuffing their faces now, the ones that passed me. I'm going to decide to go back the way I came, a different perspective, because most people, I think, are in a circle. say, I'm turning back now. I had used the facilities. I noticed they weren't using hand dryers. And I think someone said it, the hand dryer spread. This time yesterday, I was just approaching County Gate.